Remove dark skin tone on elbows and knees. An even skin tone adds to your beauty, and having dark knees and elbows can detract from it. Scrubbing with soap does not usually help one get an even skin tone. The skin around the elbows and knees is usually thicker and has more folds than its surrounding skin. This skin tends to be drier, so when proper care and hygiene is not maintained, the skin on knees and elbows becomes much darker than other parts of your body. Some other factors that contribute to dark elbows and knees are dry skin, overexposure to sun, hormonal imbalance, frequent rubbing, and dead skin buildup. Here are a best natural remedies that will help one lighten the skin tone of elbows and knees. Lemon. Lemon has a high amount of vitamin C and has natural bleaching properties that helps to remove dead cells and lighten skin tone. It can also helps to promote healthy skin cells. Apply lemon juice on your elbows and knees, then massage gently for a few minutes. Leave it for about 20 to 30 minutes. Wash it off with warm water and apply a moisturizing lotion. You can also extract the juice of one lemon and mix it with a 1 tablespoon of honey. Apply it on the affected areas and leave it on for 20 to 30 minutes. Wash the mixture off with water. Follow one of these remedies once daily for a couple of weeks for best results. After applying lemon juice, avoid sun exposure for the next 2 to 3 hours. Coconut oil. Coconut oil is a good remedy for lightening dark knees and elbows. It is rich in vitamin E that can help lighten the skin tone and prevent dryness by keeping the skin hydrated and moisturized. It can even repair damaged skin. After shower or bath, apply coconut oil on your knees and elbows and massage gently for 2 to 3 minutes. Reapply several times a day to prevent dryness. Alternatively, you can prepare a mixture with 1 teaspoon of coconut oil and 1/2 teaspoon of lemon juice. Rub the solution on your dark elbows and knees and let it sit for 20 to 30 minutes. Wipe it off with paper towels. Do this once daily. Baking soda. Baking soda acts as a gentle cleanser. It can help remove dead skin cells and reduce hyperpigmentation that forms around the knees and elbows. Hence, it is effective for treating dark knees and elbows. Prepare a paste with 1 tablespoon of milk with 1 tablespoon of baking soda. Apply it on the affected areas and rub it around in circular motions for 3 to 5 minutes. Wash it off with lukewarm water. Repeat once a day until you get the desired results. Turmeric. Turmeric is also highly recommended for dark elbows and knees. It can also helps to maintain an even tone and adds a nice glow to the skin. Mix a 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder with 1 tablespoon of milk. Apply it on your knees and elbows and massage for 3 to 5 minutes. Allow it to dry, then wash it off with lukewarm water. Alternatively, you can also combine equal amounts of turmeric powder with gram flor. Add enough rose water to it to make a paste. Massage this paste onto your elbows and knees. Leave it on until it is dry and scrub off the dried mask with lukewarm water. Follow any of one of these remedies once a day. Within 2 to 3 weeks, you will notice improvement. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos.